This video will guide you through the installation procedure for the SRAM AXS front derailleur using the front derailleur setup tool. Prior to proceeding, ensure you have completed the wireless component pairing procedure and crank installation. View a full list of tools and supplies in the video description below, and review the user manual at sram.com/service. Shift the rear derailleur to the furthest inboard position before beginning front derailleur installation. This will place the front derailleur into the appropriate trim position for setup. Position the front derailleur onto the brazon. Then install the washer and the derailleur bolt into the appropriate fixation hole, according to the chart above for your chainring sizes. Force and rival front derailleurs have only one fixation hole. Install the derailleur bolt into that fixation hole. The brazon shim must be installed when 5239, 5441, and 5643 chainrings are used. If the proper height cannot be achieved according to the alignment section, then repeat the previous steps using the higher fixation hole. Tighten the derailleur bolt enough to keep the derailleur from sliding down. Make sure the derailleur is in the outboard position. If it is in the inboard position, push the AXS button once to shift the derailleur to the outboard position. For the best shifting performance, it's highly recommended the front derailleur installation is completed using the appropriate front derailleur setup tool. Loosen the fixing bolt enough to allow the derailleur to move freely on the brazon. Raise the derailleur to the top of the brazon and tighten the derailleur bolt enough to keep the derailleur from sliding down. Install the setup tool onto the large chainring so that the tool is bottomed out on the chainring. Gently rotate the crank counterclockwise until the setup tool is below the derailleur cage. Lower the front derailleur until the outer cage contacts the setup tool and there is no gap between the outer cage and the setup tool. Rotate the front derailleur to align the rear guide mark on the derailleur to the rear guide mark on the setup tool. Hand tighten the derailleur bolt to hold the derailleur in place. Check the alignment of the front guide mark on the derailleur with the front guide mark on the setup tool. If the guide marks are not aligned, adjust the high limit screw to align the front guide marks. Turning the screw clockwise moves the derailleur inboard. Turning the screw counterclockwise moves the derailleur outboard. Once the front guide marks are aligned, recheck the rear guide marks. If the rear guide marks are no longer aligned, loosen the derailleur bolt. Rotate the derailleur until the rear guide marks are aligned. Tighten the derailleur bolt. Repeat the previous steps until both the front and rear guide marks on the derailleur are aligned with the setup tool. This is an iterative process, and each cycle will get the derailleur closer to the aligned position. Once all guide marks are in alignment, hold the tail of the derailleur cage in place and tighten the derailleur bolt. Verify the derailleur did not move during tightening. If the derailleur moved while tightening the derailleur bolt, loosen the bolt and repeat the tightening process, compensating for misalignment if necessary. Rotate the crankset clockwise to separate the tool from the derailleur cage. Remove the tool from the chainring. To complete the remainder of the AXS system installation, including front derailleur fine-tuning adjustment, or for any other information, please review the full user manual or full installation video at sram.com/service.